Hello everyone, this is YoshiGamerGirl, and welcome back for more Spyro Ripto's Rage. Last time we went to We went to Fracture Hills, and we couldn't complete the level because we had need to learn how to do, like, head bash or whatever. This time, before I go to Magma Cone, I'm gonna go to Icy Speedway, because there are two speedways in this level. And I thought, why not just do one before Magma Cone and then do Shady Oasis after that? Because I just feel like it. Anyway, this is an interesting level already. You go right in, and I don't absolutely remember the order that this is in, because I have no idea. Yeah, I'm pretty much just guessing this. Oh, okay. So I might fail, and I'm sorry about that. But I'm pretty much just going in a line where I think to go through, and I'm like, oh, wait. But yeah, there's a bunch. It looks like there are skaters, these, like, lizard things, and, like, lighthouses, and monsters. No, Nessies or whatever. Lighthouse, skaters, and cars. And that's interesting. I'm probably not gonna, like, do this in any specific order, and that's why I'm just going through, and I'll be like, oh, great. Let's see. There is... Oh, hi. Is that all the Nessies? Okay, I guess so, yeah. Good. I like to call them Nessies because they're like Loch Ness monster things, but they're not necessarily... Ooh. What is in here? What's in here? Oh, that makes it a crash. Well, that's fine, because I didn't know where I was going anyway. I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, they're serpents. No, they're Nessies. Thank you very much. Alright, so I am going to retry this. Alright, so this, what is it called? This speedway is a little tricky, because there's no set path, really, that they give you. Get back here. And... you know, you just kind of have to guess what these skiers and the hoverboarders and stuff, kind of have to guess where they are gonna be. So it's kind of difficult that way in perspective, but honestly, I just try to go with it. But, and another thing, things like arches and stuff can be placed in weird locations. It's another reason why I'm like, I don't know if I'm getting them all or not, you know? Alright, so get up there. Nessies. I like to call these things Nessies because they're just there. Oh, hey, there's the last arch. But yeah, if I'm not going in order, it's because I have no idea what the order would be anyway. Alright, so I think we're actually almost there. Yeah, I got all those, and now I'm about to get... Can I go back and get that thing, please? This is a very unorthodox way to do it, but get over here. Thank you. Alright, so I did get them all. That was just really weird to me. to get them all in a haphazard manner, I guess you could say. And I got a best time. I'm just going to press retry only because I am going to find the orb mission. I think it is in here. No. Wow. I failed on that. Alright, so... after this long of looking around, it really did have this long of a time for me to look around. I just realized, see this igloo? Yeah, you can't just leave it like that. Break it. Break it. Thank you. And here's Hunter.
Good job, Spyro. Looks like you're ready for a more serious challenge. How about a little paragliding? You're not afraid of heights.
A paragliding, that's what it's called. I'm not afraid of heights. I fly. Yes, let's do it.
Great! I'll tow you behind my snowmobile and you maneuver through the rings. Don't miss any or we'll have to start over.
Yeah, so this is a just fly through the ring. I like how fly through rings. I guess the creators just didn't, you know, finish their things because it just says fly through rings. That's kind of funny. That's all it says. And yeah, it is kind of difficult, but I can do it. The maneuverability in this is actually not too terrible because you go so fast when you're turning and such like this. And it looks like you can get through the rings pretty easily. I guess though, if you like have trouble, oh, like that, you don't know it. Okay. I'm good at flying. Shut up. All right. So, welp. So if I don't talk, just trying to concentrate. That's probably why. Always thinking I'm gonna miss these things. Okay. Oh. Come on. You can do it. Yep. Did it. Hooray! Finally.
Way to go, Spyro. Yay. You're even better than I am.
Yeah. Because you're a cheetah. And cheetahs, don't fly very well. Bing. It's an orb! I've got the only orb of the level. Secret challenge. Orb awarded. Nope. Quitting. That sucked. That took way longer than I needed it to. Thankfully, we're actually gonna go to a level besides this. It just took a long time. Anyway, let's go to Magma Cone. How do you get back to Magma Cone? You go up here. And you go on this pathway right here. Right. Here. There's Magma Cone. Let's do this. Oh, hold on a moment. Sorry, I had to go get my cat because she was about to knock over some amiibo on my shelf. Like, sometimes when they want food or attention or something, they go on the shelf with all the amiibo displayed in. That's not good. I know I shouldn't display them there, but you know what? They usually don't go up there anyway. So yeah, Magma Cone. Here we go. If only... wow. I'm looking at my time, and it's... Jesus, it's taken so long. Excuse me. Are you sunbathing, or are you... And what are they? I don't know. They're like little... goat dudes. What is that? Oh. It looks like a volcanic rock. It is like... You know, I can still relax. I just have to scoot over a couple notches or something. All right. As long as that works for you. All right. So it looks like there's gems right over here. Right off the bat. That's good. And then you gotta talk to you.
Hello, Spyro.
Oh, he's a Fauns.
I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earth Shaper set off the volcano.
Oh. I wanted to come here for... party, I guess, that I didn't know I was either invited to or wasn't occurring, but okay, so the Earth Shaper set off. Great, so we have to help you. So they're Fauns, okay. Oh, that's why, okay, they are like Alola. That makes sense then. Okay, so let me do that. Hey, what do you want? Get back there. Boom, awesome. That's cool. Okay, looks like they'll drop rocks if you, what is it called? Get them under the specific target location. And these guys need to die too, if I can make them die. Did he go away or, oh, no, I thought I saw him. There you are. Get over here, you. Get over here, you. By the way, I do like this music a lot. Get over here. Thank you. He's just running around a circle. That took too long for a circle race. Get over here, you. Oh, wow, he did change direction. I just wanted to kill him, though, so I guess I did. Yay! Or maybe there's an easier way and I'm just not looking for it. Oh, well. Oh, I didn't mean to fall, actually. I can't really hear the music. My TV's turned down. Oh, yeah. No, let's get that. But I know there's a boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I like that. Not because it sounds like suggestive or anything, but I just always loved that music. Get away from me. No. Bad little guy. What, does he run away because he like runs out of rocks or something? I don't know. Okay, we'll find out. No, you ugly. Oh, it looks like I can't. Oh, maybe I can. Nope. I think I gotta run into them. Alright, so if only I can. Yeah, there you go. I got him. Okay, so I can get these. Hey, you ugly. Boom. Thank you. That was awesome. I really do appreciate you killing the enemies for me. Because then I can just, you know, go about my business. I think I can... Yeah, I can get up there. I just didn't do it right. How is everyone enjoying the Let's Play? I hope you are, because I am enjoying playing it. Despite a bunch of fails. I mean, everyone has their... The tough levels and such. Yeah, the levels are getting tougher in my opinion. Give me that zap, thank you. Okay, so... Actually, did I miss some down there? Yeah, I did. Oh, I'll get them after I get these up here. Yeah. And... Wait. It is the 20th. So, today I had to wake up at 5:30 and had to get Ben on a train to go to the airport because at his work, him and four other coworkers just finished something for a work client or something. I don't remember exactly what they finished, but then they actually had to travel to Maryland to, oh wow, that was a lot of gems actually. They actually had to travel to Maryland to give it to them. Yeah. Something like that. I don't remember what it was, but, oh, that's probably because they had to travel to Maryland to give it to the client, so they, why was it? I don't remember what else there was to my tale on that. Yeah, my mind's not there. I probably also because I didn't get my full 8 hours of sleep, because he had to work late last night on the 19th, yeah. Finishing it. Because there were a lot of things that just weren't done yet. And that was fun. I got home at 12:30 and I'm like, okay, we just gotta sleep and then we gotta wake up at 5:30 just so you can get to the airport on time, and I am lost again. Oopsies. Well, fine, that put here it is. Always climb ladders. Ladders are always good to climb, right? Get off. Thank you. But then you have to actually get off them. Okay. So there are things here. Good. I'm gonna go drop here. Yeah, that was... I didn't want to glide because I felt like I was gonna screw myself over if I did. Oh, it just leads back here. So let me go back to the place again. Here we are. I didn't think it would... Well, okay, it didn't take that long. So that's good. There's a way to glide there. Probably if I go higher. So here's a way to go higher here. And there's also more gems. Not terribly scattered. That thing, though, that likes to hit me. So I need to knock him forward. Hey, these guys are just like the people in Breezy Hills, but Fauns are destroying the shapeshifters. Yeah, that's what they are. Because they have tools and, you know, other things that they're just making sure that they don't hurt me anymore. But yeah, that's the thing. Okay, so now I'm gonna... This is probably one of those long things. Oh, wrong way. Inverted controls, and I keep forgetting. All right. So, we're going to... Oh, hey. Wow. Fail. Before I go back, I think this is a way to get up there. Oh. Try again. Or that is... All right. Try this way. Yep, that's better. Alright, this is another one with a bunch of gems. Come on. Wow, you just kind of spill over, don't you? That's lovely. Alright, so I got that. Now I'll go back up to where I was. Alright, climbing the ladder again, and let's not fall this time. Alright, yeah, apparently the trick is don't glide at all. Just, you know, jump from ladder to ladder. Oh, those butterflies. You can do it. See? Really easy. I need the lives anyway. I guess maybe by this point they figured you'd lose a bunch of lives because of all the shapeshifters and stuff, but... I'm a better platformer than that, right? Yeah. Okay. Thankfully. What do you want, moneybags?
Well, if it isn't my best customer, the elevator in the next room could take you to the volcano. You can have unlimited use of the elevator for a one-time fee of only a few gems.
A few gems. Put 200 is a few gems, apparently. No. 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 Fine.
It's a pleasure doing business with you. Simply step on the elevator, and it will take you to the bottom. When you want to come back up, just step on it again.
Okay, pretty straightforward, but goddamn, why do I have to give you all my monies? I don't like giving you all my monies. I just collected all this monies. But no, you have to be a greedy bastard, Bear. Why? Why, Moneybags? Why do you forsake me? He forsakes everyone, I guess. Alright, so we're at the volcano. This is tricky. Because there's a lot of fire around, and don't platform properly, you could get stuck easily. I'm just trying to go around the volcano right now so I can get all the gems I can. Oh, I totally forgot about that. That is a thing. I'm trying, again, getting all the gems I can for now. Wow, oh yeah. Okay, and they will bump. Oh, maybe is it here? No, not necessarily here. Okay. Alright, so... There are magma rocks thingies going down the volcanoes, and you have to avoid them while going up it. Looks like I can't totally get all the way up there from here, so I have to find a higher way up. There it is. Alright, so... Thankfully there are two things, but you have to avoid them, and it's hard to do this because I just am panicked, and it's hard to do this, and I'm panicked, and I hate dodging things, and But when you get up to the top, it shuts. Thank goodness. Alright.
Thanks for closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
Thank you. The magma cone talisman is a volcano thing. Go figure. The only reason we couldn't do like some of the other orb missions right away and I had to go for the talisman is because that's kind of required for the other things. So, yeah, that... Hold on. Let me... Okay. I had to make sure I was gliding correctly and stuff. So yeah, I was. Alright, so I have to go back up there. I pretty much screwed myself up because I needed to fly over there. So one moment, I'm gonna... Well, actually, no, hold on. Can I get over there? Expert skills, yos! Yeah! I was going to be like, okay, I probably have to go around again, but no, expert skills! Yes! Okay, let's see what this is all about.
Hey, Spyro, you're just in time for the party. Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our heads. It just won't be the same without party heads.
Oh, so you just want me to shoot down the lava monsters, the party hats and stuff. Okay. So there are lava monsters like everywhere, and look, they have the party hats and the little, like, the party horn things or whatever they're called. So what you have to do is you get one of the lava rocks that are shooting out from the lava, and you swallow it and you shoot it at them, all while super gliding, which is pretty much flying. And ow, see what they do to you? It's not good. Ugh. However, all they do is they knock you off balance. They don't actually hurt you. You saw I didn't lose health. The only way I lost health was by falling. That was the only way. Oh, I was looking for the power up, and I'm like, okay. So I'm gonna get this, and I'm not gonna. There's one. All right, I got another one. So two. Ow, that was too close. I need to go find. There you are. There's something. Thank goodness. Alright. So thankfully they give you a snail thingy nearby, and I have to... I'm always so paranoid on running out of the flying power-up that I have to go back and refill it pretty much right away. There we go. And if I fall, I fall, and it's not good. So I just have a lot... Okay, there's another one. I have a lot of opportunity. Wow, hey! Yep, I knew it. That was kind of inevitable. No, there's no more, is there? Okay. Boom. Let's just not fall in the lava. That would be good. Okay. Okay, we're good. I have to make sure I don't... Boom. Alright, so we got half of them. I have to go refill my... thing, because it'll start going boom, 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 if I don't. Alright, so there's no set order, there's no time limit. It seems hard, but only because they will knock you into the lava if you don't do it carefully enough, I guess. So that's alright. Plus then I have to go find the gems, and that's never easy. Okay, there's another. No. Oh good, so they have a whirlwind thingy now. Alright, so good, Oh wow, it's actually really close. Go away! Thank you! Oh, and Spark's got a thing for me. No! See, you can't just flame them, they will just hurt you. Alright. Oh wow, that was close enough. Wow, and I missed on that too. That's great. Okay. So I'm just trying to get the lower level ones. There's a gem right there. You could have gotten it, Spark. Alright, I got that. Alright, so... I might run out of my power-up, but... just gonna go up and... reactivate it. So one moment. And I got a gem. Woo. That was close. Here, this gets you all the way back up to the power-up, thankfully. Alright, let's get those lava monsters, because they're mean. I don't like them at all. And when they're gone, I won't miss them. Okay. Alright, two more to go. This is not easy. Yes, did it. One more. I know it's up here somewhere. There you are. Boom. Alright, that's all of them.
Big Spyro, save the party. Here, this got mixed in with the cheese balls, and I almost chipped a tooth.
Cheese
on
balls.
It.
Oh. The orb is that hard to ow. Oh, okay. So there's still another orb mission that we have to find. So I figured it out. After you climb the first staircase, you then want to glide to this over here. I want to say this is the different one. Yep, there are gems here. Look at that. Who would have guessed? I don't think that's all of them. No, yeah, there's a few more. And then you want to go down here. Whee! Don't let them. Oh yeah, okay, so yeah, this is another orb challenge, and I just got, I want to say, yep, that's all of the gems. However, this is difficult if you don't do it right. What are you doing, Hunter?
Hey, Spyro, check out this cool cave I found. Let's play a little game. Every so often, a piece of this crystal popcorn pops out of the ground.
Crystal popcorn.
The first one to grab 10 of them wins.
All right, so I'll take the challenge. Yeah, let's play. Grab 10 crystals before Hunter. Pretty much what the trick is, you just follow him, and wherever you should be able to, pretty much if you follow him, pretty much be able to avoid them. It says to follow him and avoid it so that he doesn't actually grab them. But it's harder to do than I thought. So way harder. But it's not terrible, I guess. He's running around like a silly, silly person. Got it before him, though, thankfully. Ah ha ha, I got it. I have to follow him mostly. Oh no, you can't do that. I got it. I'm not good at this game that well. What I did beforehand was grab the ones that he used to be not going for, and it wasn't that smart of a thing to do, and I'm trying to... No, you can't do that. Well, yes you can, but still. I always hate it when I miss him and such. Got it. No, I just need to grab one more. Got it.
Okay.
All right.
You win. Here's an orb.
All right. Thanks for the orb. All right. However, that's not the hardest one.
I'll give you another orb if you can beat me again. Let's play to 15 this time. What do you say?
Oh, boy. Yeah, I used to have trouble, but then I figured, oh, why don't I just go after the ones he's going after? So, yeah, let's play.
Right when you are.
Got it, finally. Oh my god, do you know how long that took? It sucked so bad. I hate you, Hunter. I hate you. He is the snatching thief, and I have to go away or follow him or not follow him or... Ugh, it's finally done. But I have to show the ending cutscene, so I'm going to go back to the place where I can show the ending cutscene. Also, just as a note, I am not going to... I'm gonna apologize for the length of this video. I think even with cuts, I will tell you The final time it took to do all these difficult missions was over an hour. And I'm very sorry if this is a very long video. I think there was another one that was long, but geez Louise, this one sucked. They're having a party! Oh, why would you do that? Did you just want his hat, or... Oh, I guess he was the only one that... Oh, no. I don't understand why he did that. I guess he's just mean. Yeah, we'll just say he's mean. All right, then I guess that was it for Magma Cone. So next time, we're just going to go to Shady Oasis. Shady Oasis is... was going the wrong way. Something we paid money bags for, going across this bridge and going to the Shady Oasis. We won't be able to get everything here because we're going to need Head Smash or whatever for this one too, but this is where we're going to go to next time. So until then, I'm Yoshi, Gamer Girl, and I will see you guys later. Yoshi, huggles.